Teresa, congratulations on rejoining Toastmasters, on continuing your quest for lifelong learning, and for accepting our critique, our constructive critique. And I feel like being so constructive with you versus like a Bud Nickel, who I would just love to just do one of these.
Thank you very much.
Now, constructively, you and I are going to get along great. Because, as Bud laughs over here, he knows that I love to talk, and I'm always over time. Now, that is going to be your challenge, and that is also one of the problems with writing out your speech and reading us your speech. And so I'm going to challenge you to learn to not use your notes and to think as you're standing in front of us. I'm the same way, I just want to, but this is my turn to talk. My turn to talk. You have excellent writing skills. One of the things that I was concerned about when you told me that you told us you're speaking in your second language was that we wouldn't be able to understand you. But we did. And because your pacing was very good and you paused, maybe it has something to do with being a musician and seeing that blank note on the sheet music. But your writing is excellent. Your pacing and your delivery even, I know you were Toastmaster before, but your hand gestures were nice even though you were still reading to us. So it was well written and well presented. Now we want to see you come out here, drop the sheet music, pick up whatever instrument you want, and improv with us. Just let us know you, because you have a wealth of experience and knowledge to share, and we want to see that. Finally, I took a chance today with you. You broke the ice for me, because I never would have believed that I could do an evaluation without notes, and I did. Thank you.